what we're doing today is shooting a laser into our flume with the ultimate goal of collecting what the velocities look like over these fixed bed forms that we've put in the flume. And the ultimate goal of this work is to figure out exactly how rivers will respond to floods and ultimately how the velocities will affect how sediment moves down through the channel.